That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The boss is back. And this time, it's on my terms. No more sitting in the back and watching other divas get my opportunity. No more sitting in the back and watching other divas steal my spotlight. That's why I'm on my own. And nothing and no one is going to stop me from becoming Divas Champion.
Look at baby girl, spreading her wings, stepping out on her own. This is truly a proud, proud moment for us, isn't it?
Sure is.
Listen, girls, don't take this personally. I mean, Team Bad, we're a family, and I respect you girls. But I came here to be the best. I came here to be Divas.
Hey, you feel the same way.
Exactly, Sasha. Which is why we're out here. We came to assure you that there are no hard feelings between us. Tamina and I are veterans. We knew this moment would come, and we understand that partnerships don't last forever. And at some point, we all have to make our own mark and create our own legacy.
We came out here to congratulate you ourselves.
Okay. Yeah, unlike Paige, Charlotte, and Becky, we're not gonna let this thing here manifest itself into some crazy Twitter war and end up like Wiz Khalifa and Kanye, okay? I mean, what I'm trying to say here, Sasha, is that we can be competitors and still be sisters.
So that's why you came out here? To give me your blessing? I mean, you guys do know I have a match with Becky next. You're gonna support me? You guys have my back?
I mean, of course, why wouldn't we? I mean, unless you think you got this on your own. No,
I didn't say that. But now that we're going our own way, I still want the three of us to have unity. You're still my girls, right?
Yeah.